center, transfer the weight and draw the right knee into the chest. Continue pulsing, working through the back of your body, really working through that right side, full 100 counts to maximize the movement, breathing through it and deepening that connection. Move that head around a little, release the left arm out, release that right arm out straight with energy through the fingertips and add your pulse, forwards in it. Nice and slow of the back, strength of the front. Good right from the get-go. If you feel strong, left leg is gonna lengthen and lift, but a foot off the floor. That is too much. You can always keep that knee bent all the way down, floating up. For three, squeeze that air out. Good, team. Think. Inhale down, exhale up. Raise the knees if they're dropped. Hold the long arm plank. Good, just breathing here. Walk back down onto your forearms. Holding and breathing. Good, nice big inhales, nice big exhales. Once you have your sturdy object, toes turned out, heels together. Raise the heels up nice and high and press the heels into one another to support the inner knee. Drop the shoulders back, relax the rib cage. We're gonna lower the tailbone straight down 2 to 3 inches. Tilt the tailbone and then curl your pelvis up and under. From there, release the pelvis nice and long, relax the shoulders and lower down another 2-3 inches in the legs. Let's try one more like this. All the way down, and we're gonna hold here. Raise the right heel, raise the left heel. If you find this too much for that lower body, you can always keep your feet flat. Press all the way back up, squeezing up, and back down. Really work through the calves, keeping those heels nice and high as you lower. Inhaling, beautifully done. Let's feel the scalp, lift that glute for 4, 3, nice and deep, 2. All the way down the back of that leg, really pulling in any of those saddlebags, reducing that lower body. Upper body tall, really staying pulled in. 5 to go. I'm doing 2 sets of 10 today. Good, for 4, really building your strength up. Breath flowing, 100 pulses, really feeling that energy nice and deep throughout that body. That strength from inside out. Single, yes you can, 5, almost there. 4, squeeze it, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly release that leg down. Walking that chest forwards even more than you think you can. Think about the forehead touching the mat if you can. Really letting everything go here. So proud and lifted, watch for dropping to the heels. Try to just brush the heels. Working that whole flow in, up, and down. Transitioning into our split. So as you're nice and deep from that left hip, we're gonna pull back in that right heel. Nice and slowly. If we're not here today, you can always just hold that kind of assisted split by driving the right heel forwards and the left knee back. Going as far as it feels right, if that's where it is for you today, hold and breathe. You can let your body go and just kind of open yourself up. Guide that left knee up, shoulders relaxed. Let that left leg just fall heavy to the outer edge of the right side of the body.